She started serving juniors members. She served as the vice chairman and then the